The big thing with him, and we're going to dive into it, is when I think about comparables in the league, one that jumps out to me, this is Auston Matthews and him have the same release, the same change of, they always change that angle of their shots. You see that goal, this is last night, you see the Tarasenko goal, now you're seeing Auston Matthews right here. And this is what I love. Let's get a pause on that one. Let's bring that one back a little bit. And we'll bring it back to right about here. So Auston Matthews catches the puck, okay? So you're gonna see him, he catches the puck right here. And what he does is he goes to set up, and he's so elusive and he's so good at changing the point of direction, or point of the starting point of the puck. He gets goalies guessing. Watch Marc-Andre Fleury, if we can go slow-mo here. Not too often you see a world-class goalie like him. Just look, he has no idea where this puck's going. And he almost falls over after the play. That's not making fun of Marc-Andre Fleury. That's saying this guy's release is incredible. Vlad Tarasenko has the same kind of release as we let these roll forward. We'll keep watching some of these release points. We'll go back to Tarasenko right here. Let's back that one up as well, please. We'll back that one up right when Tarasenko touches the puck, and we'll stop it right here. This is the thing I love. Roll it forward real slow. Right here, see, stop it. The puck starts right there. His body language here, where is he telling you lots that he's shooting the puck? If you're watching his body, where do you think this puck's going?
Well, for me, Rupper, I'm focused on where his point of release is right here, but that's going to change, as you're going to show me in a second.
I'm thinking far side. Far side shot. Everything is telling me far side. We see hundreds and hundreds of shots every day in practice, and we see this body language. His body language is not saying where this puck goes. We'll let it go here. Quick release, and he doesn't take much. The tank in him, he doesn't need much. It doesn't look like there's a lot of effort being exerted, but the puck comes flying off his stick, and you'll watch it right here. Another one. You get it to him right there. Same thing. Pause that one, bring it back, please. Darcy Kuemper, where the puck starts, we'll stop it right here. He gets the puck, roll it forward, starts right here. Now watch this subtle move. He'll end up releasing the puck over here. What that does, the eyes of the puck opens up that far side. He's able to snap that one home past Darcy Kuemper. And these are some of the similarities now after this goal, after we see the other angle. Look at the flex of the stick right here. His body's not looking like he's putting any effort into it. Look at the bend, the wippiness of his stick. I mean, you see that on slap shots with a lot of guys. Vlad's release is unbelievable, but so is Auston Matthews, and we'll go and check out a couple of Auston Matthews' shots right here, too. He keeps goalies guessing. You can't figure out what he's going to do, where he's going to put it, and it doesn't look like he shouldn't be able to just collect this thing in one motion and get it off with that kind of torque. Auston Matthews is so good, great hands, throws that thing on net, and this is the one I love right here. We'll get a pause right there. Bring that one back. Similar, it's very, very similar. Obviously, much closer range. The proximity of the net's closer than what we saw in Tarasenko's. But roll forward, right when the puck hits his stick, get a stop. He catches it right there, pulls it towards him. And you would think, right here, you've got Erickson that's blocking that side of the net. But Auston Matthews' body language isn't telling you your short side here. Just rifles this thing really quickly. Very similar shot releases. These are probably two of the guys in the league that shoot it like that. Ovi's got a great shot, yes. Laine, yes. But these guys have a different shot than those guys. These are the only two guys in the league that I think shoot the puck at this great angle right here. Watch this. He ends up, instead of going that side, it's going to be blocked. He just fires this short side. I love his ability, his hands, his release. His hands are almost together, Lots, on his stick, at the top of his stick. The puck should not come off that hard. These guys have a gift with shooting that puck.
Yeah, it's the head position, too, that really blew me away on that one, Rupper. It's shooting where not only the goalie isn't, but also in that case where Erickson isn't. It's incredible with these
how
guys.
Fast
they just shoot in the back of the net.
How fast that he can collect that puck, see that the far side's taken from the defenseman, and then snap it short side and gets the goaltender guessing every time. That's the biggest thing. We saw Marc-Andre Fleury on the one. The goalies are guessing with these guys. When you get a goalie guessing and you have the shot, the release, and the torque that these guys have, goals are going to come pretty easy.